Now there's a familiar bit of everyday wonder. Dandelion seeds in flight. Just blow on a dandelion head and watch the tufts separate and drift off. A block, a mile, maybe 50 miles. So how do they do it? Scientists knew that it all depended on the intricate structure of the seed's fluffy top, known as a pappus. But how did it work? Like a balloon or a wing or something completely different? To find out, researchers used a small wind tunnel to mimic a falling seed. They recorded in great detail how the air flowed through and around the pappus. What they discovered was a vortex never seen before in nature. As air moved around and through the parachute-like top of the dandelion seed, the complex interaction of air currents eventually formed a vortex. And that swirl of air created a low-pressure area that helped hold the seed up, allowing it to travel long distances on the wind. To test the idea that empty space was the key to the vortex, the scientists constructed artificial dandelion seeds, tiny silicon disks with lots of empty space. Sure enough, the exact same vortex appeared. Understanding how the complexities of airflow support the flight of dandelion seeds could offer clues on how to create minuscule drones, so-called smart dust. But just for now, you can think of dandelion seeds as flying at the intersection of efficiency and beauty.